In this video, we will show you how to activate TOTP in FLIP. Log in to FLIP Mobile using your trade code or customer ID and password. You will be navigated to the two-factor authentication page. Click on Login with TOTP.
If you haven't registered for a TOTP yet, you will get a pop-up message stating TOTP not enabled.
Click on the Enable button. You will be asked to go to your device default browser page. Here, it's Chrome. You will land on the 2FA TOTP page. Click Generate OTP, enter it, and click Submit. If you are setting up the TOTP in your FLIP app, then copy the key displayed under the QR code. If you are setting up the TOTP in the FLIP opened on your web browser, then you need not copy the key. You can directly scan the QR code using the Authenticator app in your mobile phone. Go to your Authenticator app and click the Add button. For FLIP app users, tap on the Enter a Setup Key button. For web users, tap on the Scan QR Code button and scan the code. Your TOTP will be added automatically. For app users, you will be navigated to the code details page. For this demo, let's enter FLIP. Now, paste the copied key. Select the type of key by clicking on the drop-down menu. Here, I'm selecting time-based. Once done, click on the Add button. Now, the TOTP for the FLIP app is successfully set up. Let's go back to our 2FA page in the web browser. Enter your current password for FLIP. Copy the TOTP code from your Authenticator app and paste it on the TOTP section. A message "Enabled successfully" will be displayed. Now, you can log in to your FLIP app using the TOTP. And that's it. Thanks for watching.